Hello friends, welcome to Learner's Planet. Friends, this is our second session for cubes. In the previous session, we just discussed the very basic problems on cubes. In this session, we are going to discuss some difficult problems or some twisted ones. Twisted ones means, suppose the entire cube is given and some of the portions or some of the cubes are removed and the remaining surface is painted. Okay, now what happens? Okay, how many pieces will be there with one side colored? How many pieces will be there with two faces colored? Three? No, right? So these sort of cases are they are also asked frequently in the examination. But what happens in all these cases, whenever the questions are asked, almost 5 to 10 questions are asked on a single event, you can say. Okay, so let's discuss how to cut a cube into layers. Now suppose I'm drawing here the top layer of a cube that's of 5 by 5 size. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5, right? Now this is to the top layer, so I'll be just writing down quickly how many faces will be colored. See this corner pieces, you just have to calculate the exposed surfaces very quickly, right? After some practice, you will be able to do it faster. So this is 1, 2 and 3. 3, 3, 3, right? See top, this is the top layer. That means this top surface is exposed. Okay, so this is 2, 2, 2, right? This top surface and this side surface, both of them are exposed. Okay, here the same thing. Okay, now this only one surface, that the top portion is exposed. Now if you are to ask in this top layer how many cubes are there having two faces color, so this is 3 3 3 3 12, right? How many cubes are there having three faces color? So this is 1 2 3 4. How many pieces are there having just one color, one face color? So these are 9. So this is top layer. Same thing will happen with bottom layer if this entire bottom layer is colored. Now the question may vary from maybe outer portion, inner portion, whatever the color changes are there, right? But this is the basic. Okay, now if we talk about the middle layer, I just draw that. Now the only thing is you need to practice with this. This is middle layer. Middle layer, that means the top surface is not at all exposed. Now just start counting. Top is not exposed. So this is 2 color, 2 color, 2 color, 2 color. 2 faces colored, I mean. Top surface is not exposed. So this outer left hand side surface is only exposed. So 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, right? Top surface is not at all exposed, so 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. This is the middle layer. Now, how many cubes are there having two faces colored? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many cubes are there with one face colored? 12. No color? 9. Right? So, it becomes very simple. Now, if I remove some of the pieces, then something else may happen. So, this is the story of top and bottom. This is the story of middle layers. Maybe 1, maybe 2, maybe 3. Right, so these are three middle layers. If we talk about a 5 by 5 cube, one top and one bottom, and three middle layers. Okay, the same story will be there with every middle layer, unless until some exception is happening. Okay, so friends, once you have learned to draw the layers, then the problems will be very easy for you. I just draw a 4 by 4 cube over here and the different layers of that. This is top and bottom. The cube is colored from all the sides. This is top and bottom. And this is the middle one and middle two, right? There will be four layers, top and bottom, middle one, middle two, right? They will be having the same story. Top and bottom will be having the same story, right? Now corner pieces, because corner pieces will be having three side colored. this side and two edges and then top, right? So 3, 3, 3, 3, right? The pieces on the edges only, they don't have corners. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Remaining 1, 1, 1, 1, right? The story is clear for top and bottom. Then middle 1, middle 2, corner pieces. Top surface is not at all exposed. So 2, 2, 2, 2, right? This edge and this edge is exposed. Okay, then this, only this edge is exposed. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, then 0, 0, 0, 0, right? Now the story becomes very simple for you. How many cubes are having three faces colored? So 4 and top and 4 bottom, 8. Okay, how many cubes are there having two faces colored? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 in the top layer, 8 in the bottom layer, and 4 in middle 1, 4 in middle 2, in all 24, right? After that, how many pieces will be there having one side colored? So top and bottom, 4 plus 4, then middle 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 in middle 1, 8 in middle 2, 16, okay? So 8, 24, 24, and how many pieces will be there without color? 4, middle 1, 4, middle 2, 8. Okay, so the story becomes very simple, right? 8, 24, 24 and 8. Okay, you just have drawn these two layers. After that, no visualization, nothing is required. Just fill it up quickly. Okay, after some practice, you'll be able to do that. Now the story becomes difficult when some of the portion of this layers is cut. Maybe this portion, whatever the portion, right? So let's have some practice on that also. Now suppose here I'm having a top layer of a 5 by 5 cube. Okay, just taking top layer. Now, what is happening? The middle piece is removed. Suppose this piece is removed. I just change the color of the pen. This piece is removed, right? Then suppose this piece is removed. Okay, now suppose these two pieces are removed. Okay, so now what? Out of total 25 pieces, 5 by 5, 4 pieces are removed. So we are left with 21 pieces now, right? Now the entire exposed surface is colored. Okay, entire exposed surface is colored, right? That is the top layer and the edges, right? The left hand side, right hand side, that they are also colored because this, the layer has 1 centimeter height. Okay, so now we have to find out the same story, 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay, now listen to me carefully. Okay, first of all, we just write. How do we write that? Now, since this is a top layer, 1, 2, 3, all the three faces are open, exposed, I can say, 3, 3, right? This 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, this 2, this 2, right? In this case, 1. Now, see here carefully, this portion is removed, right? That means this edge is also open. This top face is open, this edge is open, right? So it will be two-sided colored. Here also, this top surface is open and this edge is also open. Okay, here one will be because only the top surface is exposed. Here, this top surface is exposed and this edge is also exposed. The same story. Top surface is exposed and this edge is also exposed. I have darkened or changed the color so you can see it carefully. So this is also 2, right? Now here 1 and now here this is exposed and this is also exposed. So 2 here in this case, this is exposed and this is also exposed. Okay, and the right hand side is also exposed. So 1 and 2. And the top surface is also exposed, so precisely it will be 3. In this case, the left surface is exposed, this is exposed and top is exposed. So 3. In this case, this left, this and this top surface. So this is also 3. In this case, top surface and this is exposed. So 1, 2 and 3. Top, this and this. Okay. Now you can easily calculate. 0 colored faces we don't have. 1, 1, 2, 3. 2 colored. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And 3 colored. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So 12 plus 6, 18 and 3, 21 faces. So the calculation is correct. Okay. Now, based on this sort of problems, obviously 4 to 5 problems will be there. So once you have drawn this, once you have calculated this, all the problems will be very easy, right? Suppose the first question is how many pieces are having at least 2 faces colored? So that means 2 and 3 you have to add. So that means 12 plus 6, 18, right? No faces are colored, 0. At least 1 face is colored, so 21. Right, whatever the question is, that exactly 2 faces are colored, 12, exactly 1 face is colored, 3, exactly 3 is colored, 6, right? So easily you can answer all the questions. This is the top layer, right? If a similar thing happened with middle layer, then you need to remove one from each this number. Why? Because the top layer is not this top surface is not at all exposed. Okay, so you can reduce just one. Okay, after that the story will be same, because in, for every piece the calculation of top surface exposed is taken care. So I just draw the middle layer. It's 2, 1, 1, 2, then 1, 0, 1, 0, 2, this 2, then this is 1, 1, 1, similarly, right? So in that case 0 faces colored will be 3. Okay, 1 faces colored will be 12, 2 faces colored will be 6. Okay, so I hope you are getting this. Let's take one more. Once again, having 5 by 5. Now, I just mark the removals. Now suppose we remove this entire portion. Okay, just darken that. Okay, now after that suppose I remove this piece. Okay, maybe we remove this piece. Okay, and if you wish you can remove this piece also. Okay, now further, once again, we have to count 0, 1, 2, 3. Now, since this is top layer, 0 will not be there. The entire top surface and the edges, sides are colored, right? Now, let's see. Now, take this one. This is open, exposed, exposed. This is also exposed and top is also exposed. So, this is actually 4 sides exposed. Okay, similarly here. This is exposed, this is exposed and top is exposed. 3. In this case, this is exposed and top is exposed. This is exposed, this is exposed and top is exposed. In this case, only this is and top is exposed. In this case, this and top is exposed and this surface is also exposed. Right? The 1, 2 and top. Right? 1, 2 and top. 1, 2 and top. 1, 2 and top. It's 1, 2 and top. Okay. Once again, this is 1. Then this is 2. This side is exposed and this is top. Okay. Here, top and this side. Once again here, top and this side. In this case, this side is exposed and top is exposed. In this case, this side and top is exposed. In this case, this side and top is exposed. Okay. In this case, this and top. In this case, this side exposed, this side exposed and top is exposed. Okay, now we have filled up everything. You can answer the questions very easily. Okay, for foresight, we have just one cube. For 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, right? For two faces colored, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? The problem becomes very easy. This is the top layer. If it is middle layer, then remove one from each number. Okay, in that case, top surface will not be exposed. In every calculation, we have considered top surface as exposed. So the reduction of one will give you the answer for the middle layers. Right? I'm sure you are getting this. So friends, I hope you might have understood that we just have to calculate the number of open edges to find out the total number of exposed surfaces or colored surfaces. Okay, so that's very easy. We have taken 2-3 examples. Friends, the problems which I have discussed in the previous session can also be solved in this manner. As I've already told you, when there is no such removal of the cubes, how do we calculate the total number of this cubes with 0, 1 and 0, 1, 2, 3 faces painted. Okay, so let's take a problem based on this removal of some of the portions in an entire cube. Okay. Now friends, here I am having a question, a set of questions in fact. There are 10 questions based on this given information, and a good number of students find it very difficult to attempt, right? But if there are 10 questions based on this information, the weightage will be around 30 to 40 marks, right? So that's very important to understand, okay? As I've already told you in the previous session that this sort of questions are frequently asked in whether you talk about MBA entrance or bank exams, any exams, right? So we need to have good practice, right? So let's do this question. There are 10 questions in this set. So first of all, we have to crack the entire this bigger cube that contains 125 smaller cubes, okay? Now, 125 smaller cubes of equal size are arranged in solid piles of dimension this. Then from one corner, one cube is removed from the top. From the opposite corner, 8 cubes of 2 by 2 by 2 are removed. From the third corner, a column of 3 cubes. And from the fourth corner, a column of 4 cubes are removed. The remaining solid is colored red on all the exposed faces. Now we have to answer the 10 questions, right? So before we start studying the question, reading the question, it's better for us to crack this entire information to arrange this entire information in a tabular format. So what I do is 0, 1, 2, 3, right? 0 faces colored, 1 face colored, 2 faces colored and 3 faces colored, right? In first layer, second layer, third layer, fourth layer and fifth layer. Right. If I get the entire information in this table, then it will be very easy to answer the question. So whatever time we are using to complete this table, that will be after that the problem will be each and every problem will not take more than 10 seconds to answer. OK, so that's important to make this table, and to make this table correct is more important. OK. Now, as I've already told you how to calculate 0, 1, 2, 3 faces in each layer. Right now, what's important for us over here is to draw each layer, because I don't want a huge amount of visualization, because when you try to visualize things, what happens, you end up making mistakes, right? So don't go for unnecessary visualization. Just draw the layers one by one and find out 0, 1, 2, 3 in each layer. Okay, so the top layer I'm drawing first of all, so it will be a 5 by 5. Now I have drawn the top layer over here. Now from the one corner, one cube is removed. I just change the color. In examination, you can darken the edges because you won't be having two colored pens. So you can darken the edges, right? From the opposite corner, 8 cubes of 2 by 2 by 2 are removed. Okay, fine enough. From the third corner, a column of 3 cubes. Okay. And from the fourth corner, a column of 4 cubes. Okay. Now, see, out of 25, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 cubes are removed. So we are left with, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, 7. So out of 25, 7 are removed. So we are left with 19. 18. Okay, that means sum of 0 faces, 1 faces, 2 faces and 3 faces must be 18. Okay, now let's mark. Let's count up, count the open edges. Here for this, this is open and the top surface is also open. So 3, then for this 1 and 2, this and top. Right, after some practice you should be able to write this as faster, because at that case your eye brain will also work. Right, in this case 1, 2, top. In this case 1, 2, top. 1, 2, 1, 2, top. Here in this case 1, 2, top. Then this is 1, 2, top. In this case 1 and top. In this case only top. In this case, only top. In this case, only top. 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 In this case, top. In this case, this and top. In this case, this, this and top. In this case, this, this and top. Okay? Now let's count. 0 is 0. 1 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 is 1, 2, 3, 4. And 3 must be 6 and 4, 10, 8. Right? That 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right? So this is the story of the first layer, okay? Similarly, we can go for the story of the second layer. Now, what will happen in the second layer? Now, friends, this is the scene of the second layer. What is happening in the first, from the first layer, one corner was removed, right? So in the second layer, that corner will be that top surface, because there was a removal of the cube above this. So this, the top surface of this particular cube will be exposed. Okay, so this cube will be, from the second layer, will be colored from this side and this side. Okay, remaining we have to make the changes. Right, now this face that will be colored from this and this, so this is 2, similarly this is 1, right, this is 2, because now top surface will not be exposed. Okay, this is 2, this is again 2, this is 0, 0, 0, all the 1s will be converted to 0 because top surface is now not exposed. This is 2, now the top surface is not exposed, so this will be 1, this will also be 1, this will be 2, this will be 2, right, this will also be, the top surface is not exposed, so this this is only exposed, so that will be 1. In this case only this is exposed, 1. In this case only this and this is exposed, so that's okay. Yeah, now in this case also this will also be 1, right? So we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, zeros, 6, 2s, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and this is 1, right? So in all there are 19. Okay, now let's calculate for third layer. Now this is the third layer. Now this one corner story is now gone. This one corner is cut because a column of 3 cube is cut from this. A column of 4 cube is cut, so this is also there, and apart from this, this 2 by 2 story is also gone. But in that case what will happen, because a 2 by 2 story, the entire top surface will be colored, right? So this entire area from this portion, it's colored. Okay, so let's mark up quickly. First of all, we do for all these 4. Here, the top surface is colored and this surface is colored. Right? 2. Here, this, this and top. Here, this and top. Here, the only top surface is colored. Okay? Here, just 1. In this case, this and this. Here, this in this case, this and this. Then this, just this. 1, 1 and 2, this is 1, 1, in this case 1 and 2, in this case 1 and 2, in this case 1, in this case 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay? Okay, so this is the story of the second layer. Now, how many 3's? 1. How many 2's? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many 1's? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And how many 0's? 3, 6, 8. Okay, so this is the story of third layer. Now, let's see the fourth layer. I removed the darkened part. In the third layer, the total is 15 years and plus 8, 23. Now, let's see the fourth layer. Now, this third column is also, now the story is gone. But what happened? The top surface will be colored. Okay, so this will be colored. And here, we already have one removed cube. Okay, now the 2x2 story is also gone. Now, we start from this place. Okay. Here the top surface will be colored because we have just removed a column of 3 cubes, right? So this 1, 2 and this is 3. Now this is what? 1, 1, 1. This is 2. This is 1, 1. This is 1 and 1, 2. This is 1 and 1, 2. This is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 0, right? I'm sorry, this is 2, this and this, right? Now let's write zeros 1, 2, 3, 9, then 1s 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2s 1, 2, 3, 4, 3s 1, right? And just one removal is there, so the total must be 24, okay? 10 and 10 and 4. Right? Now similarly, let's draw the fifth layer. Now friends, fifth layer is totally flat. All the stories are now gone. The only thing is, since there was a column of 4 cube, so this top surface will be exposed. Okay? Otherwise, the remaining story will be same. Right? So let's start. This 3, now the top surface is not exposed. So this and this, it will be 2 only. Right, all the stories will be same. In this case, it will be, now this surface is not at all exposed, so this will be 1. This surface is not at all exposed, so this will also be 1. But in this surface, this and the top is exposed, so it will be 3. Okay, so no need to change the entire figure. Now you can calculate zeros, same, 9. 1 we have got extra, so 3, 3, 3, 3, 12, 2's 1, 2, 3 only, then 3 is 1, right? And entire surface is, entire number is 25, okay? Now the story is complete. I have explained each and every step, right? Now let's take the questions one by one, and I am sure all the questions will be solved in just the span duration of 2 minutes. Okay, let's take. Now friends, this is the first one. How many cubes in the second layer from the top don't have any colored faces? That means we have to find out 0 from second layer. Let's. So 0 from second layer is what? 6. Just a matter of 5 seconds. So it's 6. Next is, how many cubes in the third layer have at least 2 colored faces each? That means we have to find out 2 and 3. Sum of 2 and 3. Let's see from the third layer. So from the third layer, sum of 2 and 3, that is 7 plus 1, 8. Okay. So that's 8. Okay. How many cubes in the fourth layer from the top have only one colored face each? That means from the fourth, and we have to see one face. So fourth layer, one face, 10 pieces. Okay. So this 10, you can see like how fast we are able to answer now. How many cubes in the bottom layer have at least one colored face each, right? So in the bottom layer there are 25 pieces. Out of 25, we can deduct just 0. So from the fifth layer, out of 25, 9 are eliminated because they have 0 faces colored. So 25 minus 9, 16 is your answer. Okay, how many cubes in the top 4 layers taken together have only one colored face each, right? Add up all the 4 top layers for 1. So that's 6 plus 6, that's 12 plus 7, 19, 19 plus 10. 29. Okay, that's your answer. How many cubes do not have any colored face? Okay, we need to calculate the zeros. So zeros, 6 plus 8, 14, 14 plus 18, right? That's 32. Okay. How many cubes have 3 colored faces each? Okay. For 3, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12, right? So that's 12. How many cubes have only 2 colored faces each? So let's see 2, and in this case we have to see 1. So 2 and 1. Okay, for 2, 4 and 6, 10 and 7, 17, 17 and 3, 20 and 24. So for 2 the answer is 24. For 1 it is 6 and 6. 12 plus 7, 19, 29 and 12, 41, right? So 24 and 41. So that's 24 and just a moment, that's 41, okay? How many cubes are there in the top layer? In the top layer we have 18 cubes, right? So that's 18. Okay. So you might have observed that once you make this table, the story is so easy. So the ultimate thing is you have to practice with marking this number of exposed edges and surfaces, right? So after enough practice, I don't think this entire problem will take not more than 5 minutes, right? In 5 minutes, if you are able to solve 10 questions, that's pretty good. Okay, so just practice with that. Okay, let's take the next one. One more important thing I would like to share over here. See, maximum number of books when we talk about this topic, cubes. See, these sort of tables are given, but how do we make this table is not at all given, right? So that you should practice with that. I have explained each and every step before you, right? So sometimes it may happen that while moving so fast, you may end up making silly mistakes, right? But after enough practice, you can reduce your mistakes, right? And always maintain the total, okay? As we have calculated in this table, right? In the first layer 18, in the second layer total 19 blocks, in the third layer 23, then 24 and then 25, right? This total should match, okay? And you should be careful while marking this 1, 2, right? I have also made one or two mistakes, but these were immediately rectified. So you should be very prompt as well as careful in marking all these. Okay, and as far as possible, do not draw too many this squares, right? If you use your pencil, just try to rub the figure which are not at all required. Otherwise, if you are just drawing 5 layers, the lot of space is required, and again, thus drawing this layer will be a time consuming process. Okay, so just use 1 or 2 squares only and just delete the things or just rub the things which are not at all required. Okay, now let's take the next one. Now let's see this question. A cuboid of dimension 6 by 4 by 1 is painted black on both the surfaces. First of all, I just draw this. I take height 6, width 6, length 4 and height to be 1. So this is 6, this is 4 and the height is 1. Okay, so this, okay, so precisely this is a 6 by 4 block. Now it is painted black on both the surfaces of 4 by 1. So this is actually 4 and height is 1. So this block is painted black. This is also black. Okay, Now green on the surface is 6 by 4. That means the top is actually 4 by 6. So the top is green and bottom is also green, right? And red on both the surfaces 6 by 1. That means this side and this side, these are red. Okay, so the entire outside portion that is exposed from this right, left, top and bottom from that side, it's red. No, I'm sorry. This is red and this is red. This is black. Top is green, bottom is green. Okay, fine. Now the block is divided among, okay, the smaller cubes are separated. Okay, so the picture is complete. Now friends, in all we are having 6 into 4 into 1, that is 24 cubes. Okay, in all 24 cubes are there. Now let's take the questions one by one. How many cubes will have all three colors, black, green and red, each at least one on one side? See friends, we are able to see each and every cube. In all there are 24 cubes and we have marked 24, right? Now this middle section, this, right? This 8 pieces, they will be having only green color, right? At the top and at the bottom, okay? So they won't be having blue, this black or red colors, right? So out of total 24, 8 are removed, okay? The remaining pieces will be having all the three colors, because all the remaining pieces are sharing, see this 1, 2 edges, right? So similarly this, okay? So all of them will be having the exposure to more than one color, okay? So this is 8. How many cubes will be formed? 24. If cubes having only black as well as green color are removed, then how many cubes will be left? So this will also be 16, because only black as well as green, that means this portion has to be removed out of 24. We have already marked. So that's 16. Now how many cubes will have 4 colored sides and 2 sides without color? So that's very easy. All the corner cubes, suppose we talk about this cube, this is exposed, the top and bottom is exposed. That means 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cubes will be having 4 colored sides and 2 sides without color, because they have 4 exposed surfaces or edges, we can say. Now next is, how many cubes will have 2 sides with green color and remaining sides without any color? Let's see. So that's also very simple. The block we have already made over here. So these 8 pieces will be having top as green and bottom as green. Other edges are covered up. They are not exposed. So they will not be having any color, right? So these 8 pieces will be having 2 faces colored, top and bottom. Remaining faces will not be colored, right? So how simple it is. While I am explaining you the entire question, I have solved in 2 minutes, right? So if you try it on your own, it will not take more than a minute or 1.5 minutes to solve, okay? 5 questions in 1.5 minutes can be solved very easily. Friends, in the next session, I'll be taking some more problems based on this cubes and cuboids. Do revise this session, because we have discussed an important problem, that is cutting and layering of cubes in this session. Okay, so that's actually important part, and I've already told you, you have to have practice with that. Okay, so in the examination time, you should be able to mark 0, 1, 2, 3 very quick, fast and as well as accurate. Okay, so I'll see you in the next session once again. Bye-bye.